half open. You won't be home tonight, but she keeps hoping. Drinking himself to sleep, this is the only way of coping. She waits for him every night, she leaves the front door open. It's 4 a.m., I'm doing 9 to 5.
Get away. You're smart, kind of. You are pretty. And you're creative. So I give you props for that. I do. Hope things do well for you. So we're at the Spreaker Skate World. We're enjoying it. There are some people that came in from the Spreaker cafeteria. There, the dorms are still open. People are going in and out. And a lot of nasty things are being said in the hallways. So we need to remember to keep it positive. But if you're going to sling at me, I can sling back. And I really don't want to hurt you, Allie. Okay? So, grow up a little bit and be nice. So, let's look here. I had some really cool songs. Now, there's this guy called Screaming Jay Hawkins. If you remember, I put a spell on you. And now you're mine. That song, that came from him and many others. And since we have Guy Shay here. Let's see, where's the Constipation Blues? Okay. I usually play this for midnight, but I'm going to make an exception in this because we do have the honor of having Guy Shay here. He's been on Spreaker, I think, from the inception of Spreaker. I don't know. But I think he's been here a long time and longer than some people have been breathing. So, and, of course, those are people that know Chris Topp. So let's go to Screaming Jay Hawkins' Constipation Blues. Let me know what you think.
Ladies and gentlemen, most people record songs about love, heartbreak, loneliness, being broke. Nobody's actually went out and recorded a song about real pain. The band and I have just returned from the
General
Hospital.
Get out there and dance.
Where we caught a man in the
right position. Or go to the bathroom with Guy.
We named this song Constipation Blues. I'm
I feel all right. Yes, I'm beginning to feel all right now. Splash! Yeah, I tell you, everything's gonna be all right.
And he made money on this. Hello. And I hear clapping. That's cool. So, I mean, these are artists that you can find on YouTube. And oh, let me see who wrote that. Yeah, I agree with Guy. I mean, you know, she's not asking for our advice, though, Guy. So we can't really offer it. Just let it be. So, and I love myself some Andrew. So, there's lots of different songs that we can play. What are you guys in the mood for? I have some Rammstein, Salt and Pepper, Saliva, Click Click Boom Boom. I even had Schindler's List Ending. I did that for Guy. So I'd be prepared. Matchbox 20, Push, Macy Gray, Nora Jones. Let's see, what else do I got here? Skunk Anise Hedonism. That's a pretty good one. She has really dark skin, like the night. She's a cool lady. Her name's Skunk Anise. So, of course, I only have one Tom Waits song. I did that for Mr. White. Bad as Me, I picked. There's The Pretty Reckless, Going to Hell. There's Whiskey Dick, Jim Beam and Me. I think I'll play that for Drew. I think he'll like that. All right.
Jim Beam, we've had our times. Words are lost when you're by my side. Through the good and the bad and the one-night stands, it's been a wild one. Texas is where I stand.
I love
it's nothing like the southern land. Don't step on my pride, cause I will fight. I'm a southern man. Where the river flows down through the Georgia pine, I can't keep my mind off the Mason-Dixon line. But through the hills of Mississippi to the Texas skies, country boys will survive. Jim Beam, we've had our times. Words are lost when you're by my side. How the days have passed and the nights to last. It's been a wild one. But Texas is where I stand. There's nothing like a southern land. You can have your roots, but I'm gonna let mine fly. Where the river falls down through the Georgia pine, I can't keep my mind off the Mason-Dixon line. But through the hills of Mississippi to the Texas skies, country boys will survive.
Damn right.
Mean cutting it off, but
I can't keep my mind off the Mason-Dixon line.
Hang.
Alright,
there it goes. It's dead. Alright. The beginning of the song's good, but that's about it, in my opinion. Got some Ozzy, I got some... Where's Andrew? Yeah. have the Bay City Rollers. Remember from the 70s? I've done this type of show before where I played all different types of music that you would